If someone said 2 years ago this is what I'd be doing, I wouldn't believe them. I wouldn't believe even 2 years on I was ready, but within 3-4 months I felt ready and felt comfortable in what I was doing and confident in the technologies that I was building.
So Blue Frontier is, I think, uniquely skilled probably in the UK in terms of the range of services that we offer in the areas that we work.
I graduated in May 2020 and then went straight on the job hunt. One of the things that I was always looking for was a real variety in what I'd be working on. That's what drew me to Blue Frontier.
We work with a broad range of clients across the UK and overseas. We work in multiple different technologies across probably a uniquely wide range of services.
The agency-based work means that you're working on lots of different projects at the same time, in lots of different industries, and using lots of different technologies.
This is why we're a great place to come to, because we have so much here in terms of diversity and opportunity.
I wanted to get out of uni and continue to learn, and continue to learn lots of different things, rather than just shoehorn myself into one speciality.
Variety is really important for a graduate because it's opportunities to hone your skills in new and very specific areas. It adds interest to what it is that you're doing and it really accelerates your opportunity to grow.
From uni you learn a lot of skills and they're very raw from the projects that you are involved in. They're very short term, they're very limited in how far they take you. So when you're tasked with a big project like this where you're manipulating real life data to try and solve some of the world's biggest issues, it's quite daunting and you might feel like you aren't ready to do that yet, but that's what's been so good at Blue Frontier. The people that I work with and the skills that I've picked up have allowed me to dive straight in with it.
When you're just setting out on your journey into a professional workplace, what I think most graduates would be looking for is support and nurturing, understanding of their lack of experience in certain areas and a willingness to build their career with them. So the way we approach it is that we wherever we can, try to align the ambitions of this business to the ambitions of the individual and give them the opportunities that they need in order to thrive.
Yeah, so now I've been here for 2 years and we are a growing company. There's been a few more graduates that have come through and mentoring them has been a real help to me. As you teach someone and help someone with their issue, you realise how strong you are in it and it just grows your confidence.
We get fresh ideas, we get new ways of doing things, we get introduced to new areas of technology that young people always bring, and an enthusiasm and an energy that goes alongside that.
I think in technology everything is moving so quickly that you're constantly learning and everyone's constantly got new stuff to share. So the graduates that will come in 5 years' time will probably be learning stuff that doesn't even exist yet. So they'll pass that on to us straight out of uni. And that's really important for the company to keep growing like that.